The magnificent frigatebird is a seabird that is distributed along the warm Pacific and Atlantic coast of the Americas, along with the Galapagos and Cape Verde Islands. With a wingspan of over 7 feet and a size of 35 to 45 inches, they are the biggest species of frigatebirds. Females can be identified by the white patch across their breast. Males have a bright red throat pouch, and juveniles have an entirely white head. All have short legs and small feet. With long, narrow wings and forked tails, magnificent frigatebirds are expert flyers. They soar effortlessly through the air, rarely flapping their wings. They feed mainly on flying fish and squid, along with turtle hatchlings. They may also eat the eggs and young of their own species. Frigatebirds skim the surface of the water to snatch food. They do not land, wade, or swim in the ocean. This is because magnificent frigatebirds do not produce enough oil to waterproof their feathers. Frigatebirds also use a method called kleptoparasitism to reduce the energy costs associated with direct foraging. They do this by chasing and harassing other seabirds until they drop or regurgitate their meal. Frigatebirds like to nest on islands in mangroves and bushes, often in large, dense colonies. Males compete for mates by inflating and displaying their red throat pouch to females while calling to them. Females begin nest building soon after selecting their mate. The male provides twig building materials, while the female builds the nest. The female lays one egg. Both parents take turns feeding their chick. The male departs after the chick is about 3 months old in order to court another female soon after. This allows males to breed annually, while females breed every other year. Hatchlings have their first flight at 5 or 6 months of age, but they still need their mother's care for several months after to get enough food. A female may care for her chick for over a year. It is likely that magnificent frigatebirds can live for over 40 years in the wild. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.